Moonshine Racing 1, Pepperoni Playboy, Short Temper Raider. The boats were on the course. Half boat picks them up, massive field of boats. This is going to be amazing. Limited to 85 mile an hour. Should be an absolute cracker this one. Moa Yellow at the back door along with Raider. Red flags up, here we go, then let him go! Messing start, but the loop pack again! As we fire the artist, gets the best start, Moonshine on the inside! The Mighty Plumber right in the mix there, one there as well! On the money, Moa Yellow comes through, Cannon's got a terrible start there, unusual for Andrew Chills! And the Raider, rounding out the field, we come down through turn number one, but the first... Another wild ride there from the artist. He's out the back door. That means Moonshine back to freedom. Stopped in the middle of the pack here as well. Oh, and another one stopped too. So one more has come to a stop, and it's Moonshine who's come to a stop as well. That means Bobby Reed! The Silver Fox out in front! It's going on everywhere on the course at the moment! Foxy's nose into the... Number two, absolutely gone all together. Short temper now, Jason Tan sticks his nose into the lead, the Silver Fox, Bobby Reed into second place. Then it's Nathan Bartz cutting the run there. Then it's back to fourth place, Daniel Cook in the Pepperoni Playboy. Then Matthew Kelly in the Moa Yellow. Andrew Chills in the Carnage. And all over-trimmed. Truly over-trimmed there from Beyond the Money. Hayden Wazowski needs to get that boat trimmed in and leveled off. He's way over trimmed. Well, rides everywhere, the artist, I tell you what. Nearly was a barrel roll there for Mark Schultz. He's gathered a boat together, so Short Temper now picks up the yellow flag. JC Jones doing a great job, the Silver Fox, Bobby Reed. He's 312 years old as he fires from the front straight in second place in that little 4.2 litre bit. It's Wade, the Bobcat boat, but it's actually Wade in the middle. And then look at this, Matt Kelly now. He's all over Daniel Cook like a fat kid on a cupcake. Still over-trimmed from the on the money there. He's not on the money at all at the moment. He needs to settle up there, Dan. Check flag comes out. Well, the Jones is short in the way. Short temper. Honest. The Silver Fox, Bobby Reed, comes through second place. From Bobcat in the one more. Gets the kick. Cook just manages to hold up. And it's shoving. Not a very, very fast runner. Not his day. And Hayden Wazowski. Oh, over trim, still over trim. Get it down, son.